takeoff is smooth all the way up.
Describe being a pilot in one word. That word would be
awesome,
challenging,
fun,
adventurous,
freedom,
the best.
It was awe-inspiring. I mean, the view at 70,000 feet is fantastic. So it's a rocket on the way up, and then it's a paraglider at altitude. You definitely realize how intertwined everything is, you know, when you're up that altitude and you can see as far as you can. So it's beautiful.
Most rewarding part about being a pilot is getting to do things that not a lot of other people get to do. Get to go places that you wouldn't otherwise probably go.
Certainly for what we do here as research pilots, one of the most challenging things is making sure that we're using the assets we have to collect the data that the scientists want to see.
The challenge is planning those flights. We do things that are a little unusual that maybe nobody's done before.
So you have to rely upon your experience and you have to know yourself.
Rolling in 3, 2, 1, mark.
Copy, mark.
The most rewarding part is working with the great people here at NASA. From our guys out turning wrenches to the engineers and the scientists that we work with on programs.
The most rewarding thing for me being an unmanned pilot would be being part of something and something that could help in the future. We've tested a lot of different technologies, not just in aerospace, but in other realms too. So
I came for the jets and I stayed for the people.
Many of the airplanes throughout my career, I've flown them for years. And so they become sort of a friend. Some people, what they do, you'll see them go up and touch the nose of the airplane. It's a handshake. I'll take care of you, you take care of me.
Cool thing for me is getting to work on lots of different projects, on lots of different airplanes. There's always something new.
There is such thing as an unmanned pilot at NASA.
We don't have the same sensations as other pilots do. We have to gauge that through how we're flying the control. We still can feel what the aircraft is doing.
And you're able to kind of maybe create new maneuvers, and with an RC airplane, you're able to do some pretty high energy stuff that you wouldn't do in a manned aircraft. So we can do things like hover the aircraft, do real high energy, high G maneuvers, things that may hurt an actual pilot.
I'm not superstitious. However, I do kick the tire of the airplane every time before I get in. Part of being a pilot is about routines. We want to do everything basically the same way every time, just to make sure that we get everything accomplished in the right order.
I think here at NASA, unlike anywhere else, we get to fly a myriad of airplanes.
They're all a lot of fun. I mean, the fighters are fun to fly because they're fast, but whatever you're flying right now is probably the one that you like the most.
It's like a box of chocolates every day, right? You never know what you're going to get.
As a pilot or as a NASA test pilot, I get to be an explorer and I get to explore so many different things. To me, that's probably the coolest part about being a NASA pilot.
Flying things, I've always been fascinated by that. So being a professional unmanned pilot for, you know, NASA is achieving a lifelong goal and dream.
I think it means being professional, being prepared, and then having fun.
Innately, you go to fly an airplane to achieve a result. And that result is not just about me, it's about an entire community just trying to achieve something that's never been done before. Most of the time, that's what we do here at AFRC. If I had to do this all over again, probably the biggest thing I would say is
push your comfort zone, challenge yourself.
Start as young as you can.
It does take a lot of time and experience and study.
Just look for opportunities. I mean,
just stick to whatever your passion is.
Study harder.
They could be a pilot too if they wanted to.
The inspiration, that's what it's all about.